already a big no for using these style of clamps.
Constant tension clamps are there because they expand and contract. And on a plastic radiator, you don't use worm clamps. Don't listen to people who tell you different.